Hello folks, it's Shep and welcome back to a brand new video. Now, tonight we're at a place called the Murder House. Apparently someone was murdered upstairs and if we get round to there, I'll show you where it was. So, are you ready? Let's go. Okay guys, this is it. It's seen better days, not the best place we've been to, but there's mould everywhere, as you see. Big mushrooms on the wall. Look at that, dripping from the ceiling. It's a mansion. Huge, as far as the eyes can see, there's the land. Right, tonight I'm joined by Northwest Ghost Adventures and Bill's Adventures once again. So if you see them, we'll give you a wave. Right, let's go. It's absolutely disgusting in here. Just water dripping everywhere. Plenty of graffiti on the wall, so loads of people have been here. The carpets are soaking wet. All the ceilings are dripping. Oh, fireplace, I'm not even impressed. What I'm impressed by though is, check that out, safe. Someone's took the tag off it. Nope, can't get in. Put it under the stairs cupboard. Into the kitchen. The kitchen seems really small for this, for the size of the house. Can't even open the cupboards. Barbecuing stuff. This is a pantry with a view outside. Looks huge from outside this place, but it really isn't. We get in this cupboard. All the cupboards are all jammed. And some doors that won't even open. Just jazzy wallpaper. Some stairs there. I'll go up there in a bit. Check out that wallpaper. Imagine having that in your house. There's all Northwest Ghost Adventures kit. Carving's quite nice. Stay at that wall. Bit of graffiti. Well, this is decent graffiti, not a stupid male genitalia. Oh, rubbish fireplaces, can't even see up it. So I'm not gonna try. This carpet's absolutely soaking. I can hear Northwest Ghost Adventures and Bill.
Cleaning that.
Here they are. Yeah.
Look what they've done on it.
Ah. Room.
Open eye to say it.
What's that? Cardium.
That
all that
sort of stuff
there.
You
still
say that alive, by the way.
Cash up.
Go for it.
There's the reprobates. Let's leave them to it. I'll take you into the dodgy basement. Got to be careful on these stairs. Ooh, nearly lost you then. Look, mossy falls. Let's see if we can get a bit brighter. Ooh. What's there? Basement. Not much going on down here, I don't think. Yeah, the murder house. Someone got murdered upstairs, and ever since then it's been abandoned. But I don't know any dates. So it's just called the murder house. Or the murder mansion, should I say. I want to do a burglary with them lot, that noisy. I don't know if it's haunted this place. That's the basement for the entire mansion. How depressing is that? I'll see you at the top. Upstairs we go. There's two upstairs to this place. Two sets of stairs. Just a little landing. And this is how you get through this side. And this was a kid's room. Look at that. Thing hanging from the ceiling. Absolutely. Everyone and his dog's been in here. Everything's smashed, all the windows are broken. Ceiling's coming through. State of the bathroom. Hole in the ceiling. Go for and explore this place, but there's not really much here. Is that fake brick? No. Real brick, just painted. That's twice I've been caught on that nail. I'm not impressed with the fireplaces in here. This one's got bits and bobs stuck on it. Tree bark. Looks so. Disturbed paranormal. Urban Decay. I think I've seen that one before. And that one. That's the door from the other room. That's the other side. We'll go down a bit. This is the bathroom for this side. Look at the state. Ugh. Not looking good, is it? I've got a special treat to show you at the end as well. So if you stick around, it'll be well worth it, I promise you. I don't want to go back downstairs now. Might through the gap. I'll see you at the bottom. Set of stairs number two. Here we go. These ones have been well and truly around. Look at the state of them. Some more of that funky wallpaper. And what sort of a person is that on the walls? What kind of person? I should imagine that was a daughter outside. Let me check. I don't rightly know. But yeah. That's where we was looking through a minute ago. We've got to be careful in here because it's been really, really damaged, water damaged. This is just a stinky cupboard. Ugh, I'm getting rained on. I don't think there's anything up there, is there? Nope. Oop. Yeah, look at the floor there. It's definitely seen better days. If you can get round up, falling through the beginning of the ceiling. Oop, I done it. It is an absolute mess, this place. Absolute mess. All fitted wardrobes. Inside the wardrobe. And proper battered, isn't it? Ooh. Just to be nosy. Right. Very careful here. This is a bathroom. Or dressing room. This would be the dressing room, wouldn't it? Little airing cupboard there. Another little cupboard down here. Just a void space, isn't it? This would have been the bathroom for that bedroom. A lovely blue colour. That's the outside. There we have a medicine cabinet. Built into the wall. Now that's old. That's an old era. 1970s, I'd say. Shower seat. Right, I've got to go through that dodgy room again now. Yep. Into this part. That door was to the bathroom. Dressing room, should I say. I suppose that it was a Jack and Jill bathroom at one point. Can't wait to show you my surprise at the end. There's a little cupboards on this one wall. There's absolutely nothing in them. Same again. I thought there was plumbing there for a washing machine. Another bathroom. That's nice. Got the shit mirror. But look at the tiles, you can tell how old. And the windows. How old and how long it's been since someone lived here. More graffiti. It's really stinky up here, all damp. That's it for upstairs. You'd think it'd be bigger, wouldn't you, with it being a mansion? I think it's just a mansion by name. Caught on another nail. Right. Down the stairs. Let's go. Right, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take you outside and show you that surprise. So if you're ready, let's go. Right, now we're outside. I'll go for a little walk, I've got something to show you. This is brilliant. This is the reason why I came. And you'll see why when you see it. Nature. Are you ready for this? Here we go. Walk around the skunky mattress, side of the house. But this is it. World War II air raid shelter. And just climbing through the undergrowth. But this is absolutely beautiful. Hey, look, Mr. Snail. Past the nettles. Bit slippy this. There's two entrances, is this one, and there's one on the other side. I'll just show you when we get to it. Yeah. This is it, the air raid shelter. Crazy. Not very big, but regretfully, but it served its purpose. I mean, look, solid doors. That's the size of it. And here's like an escape hatch. I should imagine it was. There you go. What do you think of that? Okay, guys, time for a cup of tea. That is it. Until the next one, peace.